Okay, don't mind my breathing heavy. Just getting ready for the baseline testing of the squat. I'm gonna do mine outside. Do I do squats indoors? Yes, when I wanna hit some strength, I absolutely do. So I like to use the squat bar every now and then. Spending more time outside now though. But I wanted to take a minute to talk to you guys a little bit about squat form, because this is gonna be the key. This is just something you really need to know. Okay, so when it comes to squats, it's not about how heavy you can lift. For your one rep max, sure it is, but it's not about how heavy you can lift. It's about lifting with good form. Because when you're lifting with good form, guys, you are gonna do major, major beneficial things for yourself in the long run. You know, to each their own, everybody does it their own way, but it's very rare that you run into people who can actually squat a lot of weight with the correct form. And you want that time under tension for this kind of component. We're dealing with strength here. So we want that time under tension. You guys need to be slowing it down. I'm gonna talk to you a little bit about tempo. Okay, so when it comes to tempo, let's aim for, on the way up, we're gonna go for maybe 1 to 2 seconds. On the way down, that's when you're taking your time. You're taking your time, we're gonna go for about 2 to 3 seconds, maybe even 4. This is gonna be what is gonna be one of the most important factors for you guys. So remember tempo, 1 to 2 seconds up, 2 to 4 seconds down, okay? Feel every single muscle take, allow your body time to adapt to the load that you're actually forcing on it, okay? Check your ego at the door, pretty please. Don't go in, pile on the weights, and waste your time. Be efficient, okay? So when it comes to squats, guys, you wanna make sure that you're getting your range of motion. So for people who are just beginning with their squats, please use a bench. If you need something to hold on to just to assist you, not to do the work for you, then do that, okay? Use the bench so that you can work on some depth. There's no point trying to do a squat without depth, because you are now leaning into the front of your body as opposed to leaning into the back, and that's what we want. We want quadriceps, or we want glutes, hamstring. You're gonna get some quad work in there for sure, but we want that weight shifted to the back. You really wanna be popping your hips out the back, and you want that weight to be in your heels when you're coming up. So I'm gonna demo the squat, and I really want you to think and watch the form that I'm using. I'm gonna use no weight to start, and then I'll throw a little bit of weight in there to kind of show you. When you throw weight in, it's a whole different ball game. So if you're starting out, I would way rather see you with your one rep max, I would way rather see you with good form than wasting your time trying to load on the weight. Because like I said, I just really let this sink into you. You need to get the depth in order to work on your legs properly. If you don't have the depth there, you're not really doing the job, okay? So like I said, I would way rather see awesome form, low range of motion, with little weight, than terrible form, terrible range of motion with a lot of weight. Okay, so there you go. Anyways, I'm gonna give you a little bit of a demo, okay? I'll talk you through it because it's quiet right now, so that you can kind of see. Bear with me, please. Okay, so squat form. We're gonna go in through our heels, okay? You should be really light on those toes. I don't know if you can hear me, but if you can't, I'll dub it in. Light on the toes, we're pushing out through the hips. All right, keeping that chest nice and proud. Going in and up. All right, so keep that chest high, keep that core engaged. Make sure when you're going into your squat, taking your time on the way down, lose a little bit of power on the way up. I'm gonna give you the formula for your one rep max, and you guys can post it because I wanna see it, all right? Take a video too if you want any tips, if you wanna make sure your form is on point. That's what we're here for, guys. We're team. Let's do this, okay?